Coldwater hosting Ottoville. Again, the wind making its way to Mercer County as well. Morrohoyne sends a shot to the net from 35 yards out. Too much power behind this one. It goes over the crossbar. Brianna Schneider now plays the ball on the outside, gets into the 18-yard box, and scooped up by Brittany Winover. Big Green attacking now. Madison Schnipke shoots just outside the 18, but the sophomore's shot goes wide of the Cades. Coldwater gets the shutout, 5-0 the final.